it's mostly back to the initial patterns, it looks like. This is the day, though. This is the morning. I'm gonna beat it. It's do or die time. Oh, come on! Standing around like an idiot is not how we're gonna get this one. Here we go. That is super cheap, bro. Ah, that is so cheap. Damn it. Oh, come on, Samus! I was doing great until you stopped jumping when I said... So now we're, like, basically back to the initial... I'm not reading the room here. Okay, so this is maybe not the time to change up my strategy here. Damn it! There's a hair too late on it. This is not the run. this it? Did I get it? I think that might be it. Did you truly believe you could defeat me? You overestimate yourself. You no longer serve any purpose. Even your Metroid DNA is no longer necessary. Do you want to know why? It is because I can now clone an army of the most powerful Metroid of all, Samus Aran. No one can stand in my way, not even you. I'm gonna be really upset if there's a fourth section. Foolish daughter, leave the galaxy to me. Close your eyes and rest. Oh, I probably gotta make it to my spaceship. That's gonna suck! Power is everything. Yeah, you done pissed off Samus. That's never a good idea, bruh. I'm gonna be so pissed if there's another fight phase and I have to go through all this every freaking time. So annoyed. Now, if she just crashed him into the CPU core that remains and she's about to absorb that, that could be whoa, that is cool looking. Really? Are you freaking kidding me? Oh god, there's another phase. What the? Oh, please don't tell me I have to go through the first part of the fight all over again. Please don't tell me that. I will be so sad. Ooh, oh, thank God. Thank God. I was gonna be so pissed. Absorb him? Okay, interesting. Oh God. Where is my ship? Where do I even have to get to? And also, is my clock ticking down while I'm doing this? Is that my ship? Oof. Oh god, I'm so screwed. Can I go this way? No. Not gonna make it. Did I make it? Did I beat it? Interesting. Aw, yeah. I'll let the credits play because, for one thing, you know, all these fine folks made an amazing, wonderful, awesome game, and it would be a shame to not give them their moment in the sun. But, also because after the credits, I'm sure there's gonna be a, thing that's gonna tell me, like, you know, oh, you got 100% of all items, and, you know, your time was horrible, so here's Samus without her helmet on. I still want to have a game. I came up with this idea, it's interesting. I was thinking it'd be cool to have, you know, Metroid New Game Plus, where you, like, start with all your cool stuff, all the power-ups, you don't have to collect any of them, and you can just, like, you know, bust your way through. But then I thought, what about New Series Plus? Where You could start the series over, but have like all the power-ups from all the best parts of all the best games. It'd be kind of interesting too. So this has a lot more story to it than other Metroid games have in the past. And yeah, I freaking love it. But it does still leave it open for sequels with Samus's Metroid DNA having been awakened. Pull to win code limited. Ha 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 ha. If a certain someone is watching, they'll get that. Alrighty, now let's see what we get. Yeah, I didn't beat it quick enough, so all we get is Samus's eyes. Whoa! 17 freaking hours. Oof. And that's not even to count the freaking restarts. Ah, bleh. What's this? Metroid Zero Mission? Hard mode unlocked. No. No. Oof. Alrighty, so there you have it. That's the bad ending. Thanks for watching. Have a good one.